How y'all doing? I'm down here at Ballhoggerz BBQ. Like, in the spirit of Memphis Black Restaurant Week, I couldn't get here. But I was like, man, they still don't want us to come and eat, right? So even after Memphis Black Restaurant Week, we're going to still come out to Ballhoggerz. We're going to still go to Sage. We're going to still go to everybody who was on the Memphis Black Restaurant Week for 2019. And right now I'm at Ballhoggerz. Now when I get home, you know, I'm gonna snap up some pictures. I'm gonna do a nice review on Instagram and on TripAdvisor, Yelp, and Google. And I'm gonna let y'all know what they working with at Ballhoggerz BBQ. Cause that is what I do. This vibe is local, man. This vibe is local. LBO, 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 let's grow. Memphis Black-owned business is taking over the city. Peace.